Here's the 2-2. Here's another one hit deep. This one is going to stay fair. And it's off the facing again up top in left field. Tigers are peppering that wall. This time it's Infante. Omar hit a bullet.
He's not batting ninth today. His numbers are better than any other number nine hitter in baseball, batting eighth in the Tigers lineup, and he got himself back-to-back fastballs from Bedard. He did not get that one where Cortez, the catcher, wanted it. And